What's good, Pokemon fans? My name is Angel of the Night 091, and you're watching my Pokemon Sun Gotta Catch 'Em All Let's Play. In the last episode, we spent a ridiculous amount of time trying to get ourselves a Kangaskhan. Now, Kangaskhan is found here on this route, which is Well Volcano Park. Now, it's 1% chance of being found. I spent about 3 hours trying to search for it. It is so tough to find. One of my friends from Snowpoint Temple actually traded me Kangaskhan, traded back, and then I searched for it on the GTS. So right now we're gonna log in and let's see if we can actually get it through the GTS here. I'm really hoping that someone decided to trade, because I know with the Salandit that I put in a female one, it's only a 15% chance of getting a female one, so it alone is kind of rare on its own. So let's see if we can get a Kangaskhan here. Alright, so right now it's just going to check the GTS status, and it looks like my deposited Pokemon was traded. So it looks like we are going to get a Kangaskhan here. Perfect. Alright, so we have a Kangaskhan. That was such a long process. Okay, so let's get out of here, because we're not going to do anything more on the Wi-Fis. Okay. So now we can move on. Now, I feel like I should put Mudbray to the front of the party. Come on. There we go. We should probably try to get some of these items while we're here. There we go. Hyper Potion. Alright, so we're gonna go up for the next trial here. So it looks like we're gonna have to go up the volcano. And this person looks like they're from Kanto. High horsepower. Let's go. There it is. I'm the cutest of the Seismic Sisters, a trio of siblings who love volcanoes. This cave here leads to the top of the volcano, just so you know. Cool. Oh, what cave? Oh, there is a cave there. Interesting, I didn't see it. Good job making it this high. Why don't we heal your Pokemon for you? I had already been back to the Pokemon Center. If you want to go back down the mountain, you can cut through the tunnel right here. What else is over here? Oh, cool. There's a passage down that way. Alright. Totem's Den. I am Kaiwei, My Marowak and I are students of the ancient dances that have been passed down in Alola for generations. The trial of Kiowe. You'll find that it's a bit different than the trials you have faced to this point, but of course, you will attempt it, right? Of course. Okay, trial start. My trial will test your powers of observation. There will be a dance, and then another. Your task will be to find the difference between the two. Begin. Okay. Watch carefully and memorize this dance. What was the difference from the previous dance? The middle Marowak. But how? That was truly spectacular. And to add to that spectacle, come Marowak. Oh sweet, I get to battle him. A wild Marowak appeared. What? Okay, the capture feature is gone. Perfect. So let's go for high horsepower. Bam! Take that, Marowak. Okay, Trumbeak, level 27. Perfect. Marowak was so pleased by your right answer that it simply had to battle you. Onward to the second dance. Okay. Watch carefully and memorize this dance. The hiker? But how? That was truly spectacular. And to add to the spectacle, come, my fine hiker. Okay. They kind of made that part easy, don't you think? I don't know. It might just be me, but that seemed to be pretty easy. Okay, let's go for the high horsepower. Ooh, flame body. That's not cool. Okay, let's cure it from the burn. You're a fool if you you're a fool if you dance, and a fool if you just look on. Okay. Okay, we gotta cure it from the burn. There we go. My hiker friend was so pleased by your right answer that he had simply had to battle you. Onward to the final dance. Is that Marowak taking a picture? Alright, so watch carefully and memorize the dance. The new Pokémon or the suspicious Pokémon? I mean, wow. The new Pokémon? Come, Chatroom Pokémon. Sella. All right, looks like we got to take on the Salazzle. They can only be female, I think.
Okay, let's go high horsepower. Well done. We got 600 and some points for that. Selendit, level 18. Okay, so got that one all fixed up. Whoa! Spectacular! With your keen observations, you were able to see even fine differences in our dances, and you defeated the totem Pokemon with such ease. The totem Pokemon was Carrium Aphirium Z. It is yours now. Sweet. Let's give that to our Torcat. This is how you use the fire type Z power. Thank you, my dear Marowak. For when you meet a Pokemon that you would like to make your companion, take these 10 Quick Balls. What's more, you may now use the ride Pokemon Charizard. Charizard will lend you his strength, and you will be able to go anywhere you have been in an instant. Hoo-hoo, we got Charizard. The Fire EMZ, you should show it to the trial guide outside the Captain's Barricade at the bottom of this mountain. It is time for us to return to our dance. The feelings of the Alolan people and our Pokemon and the true nature of Z-Power. The answer lie in our dance, and so we must dance on. Okay. Okay, down the hill. So we gotta show this dude. Now looky there, Fireium Z. Congratulations on passing the trial. Okay. Okay, heal our pokes. Now, let's see if we can actually use the Fire EMZ. So, let's take this item and take. Yep, there we go. And held item. Use or give. Fire EMZ. Okay, so let's move him up top. Let's get into a wild battle. I want to see how this works. Oh! Nice. Got one in the Zygarde cube. Charcoal. Nice. I'm the prettiest of the Seismic Sisters, a trio of siblings who love, love, love volcanoes. This path leads to the right side of the volcano, just so you know. Okay. Okay. Where the hell are we right now? Kadabra. Inferno Overdrive, eh? That was super cool. I wonder how I get that. Oh, there we go. TM39. Curious to see how much damage that does to Roggenrola. That did a lot of damage. What? Since when did Roggenrola get weak armor? Burn heal. It's interesting, though, that I can fly. I should try out the flying scenario. Probably wouldn't hurt to try it. You're missing out if you don't ever see Captain Kaiway's dancing. Now go up to the volcano. I already did that. So, what's this? Huh, that's Fire EMZ. Congratulations on clearing Kaiway's trial. In that case, alright, looks like its blockade is moved. Captain Mallow's trial is up ahead. Go along Route 8 and you'll find it. Lush Jungle. Okay, we're not gonna go there just yet. Let's try this Charizard thing. That kind of sucked. I thought that was going to be really cool. Doesn't look like it's the case. Okay. Now, I was told that on Route 3, I missed, Bagon. Bagon has 1% chance of being found there, too. Same thing with Drifloon. Okay, so let's go to the next place. What's down here? Maybe we can catch some rare Pokemon from those rock piles that spot bubble sometimes. Alright, so we are on what route right now? What route is this? Route 7. Okay. So apparently, if we get into the water here, we can fish, we can get Staryu. If we surf, we can get Pyukumuku. Whatever that is. I think that's about it. Oh, there's like land over there. Okay, we gotta... I wanna see if we can get, like, a Staryu. Most likely it's gonna be Magikarp, but... Oh, Staryu is 1%! But, if we fish at special spots, it's 20%. Okay, we gotta find a special spot. Trainer. Level 19. Hearing bubbles. Where are they? Okay. Interesting. Oh, Diglett. That's cool. I already have Diglett, though. Ah! Alright, we gotta do a little bit of fishing. Of course there's trainers. That one doesn't have the bubbles. Has to be a spot that has bubbles because I can hear them. Oh! Good, good. This is one of the ones I needed. Don't you call for help. Thank you. Alright, let's see what it says. It lives in shallow seas, such as areas near a beach. It can eject its internal organs, which it uses to engulf its prey to battle enemies. Or battle enemies. Okay, there we go, we get that one. Okay, we really want to get that Staryu. There's gotta be a place to get it. Ah, shit. Thank you. I think there's a fishing spot. Is there? Oh yeah, there totally is. Come on, Staryu. Not what I was looking for. Wishy-washy is 20% chance. Same thing as Staryu. Hopefully that doesn't take the bubbles away. It does. Okay, I gotta get into another battle or something. They are not bubbling. Okay. Maybe what I'll do is I'll leave this route and I'll be back. Yeah, let's go back. That is not bubbling. Okay. That's unfortunate. But I'm sure we can find Staryu in other places. Let me take a look here. Can we find Staryu in other places? Looks like Route 7 and Hano Beach. I wonder how good you can find them in Hano Beach. Let me take a look here. Hano Beach. Looks like Staryu is pretty common in Hano Beach. Okay. You know what? We're going to get past this spot. Because if we don't have to go for Staryu at the moment, we're not going to worry about it. What's that? You want to battle me even when I'm using my full force? Fine. Then beat every other trainer on Route 8 and we can talk. Oh. Route 8? This is a new route. Alright. Trumbeak, Young Goose, Selendit, Fletchinder, and Stuffle. Okay. Crabrawler is here. What the heck's a Wimpod? Might as well fish. Let's see what's here. Betcha it's a friggin' Magikarp. Oh, big pearl. Alright, so for water Pokemon. We can get Chimecho. What the heck's a Wimpod? I'm not sure what a Wimpod is. Apparently Crabrawler you can get here too. What is in here? Why, hello trainer. Looks like you have you've got a Pokédex on you. How would you like to do a little part-time work on behalf of the Aether Foundation? Sure. We at the Aether Foundation work to protect Pokemon through conservation. In order to protect Pokemon, though, we must know a good deal about them and how they live. Right now, we are surveying the Stuffle that live on Route 8. The Foundation is collecting its own data, of course, but we would also like to know what data the Pokedex records about them. So your job, if you should choose to accept it, totally Mission Impossible style right there. Your mission, if you choose to accept, would be to register the Stuffle on Route 8 in your Pokedex and then show us the data. We will pay you. Okay. Okay. You there! Is that what? Colorus? Excuse me. I am a scientist. My name is Colorus. The theme of my research is bringing out the potential of Pokemon. What brings out the power of Pokemon is, I believe that is, the bond they share with their trainers. And thus my attention is drawn to trainers like yourself. Trainers bound to their Pokemon through the power of the Z-Ring. Now that I think about it, I never asked your name. Elena, is it? I'll remember your name. To commemorate our encounter, let me give you a TM. Flame Charge. Sick. If you're able to utilize Flame Charge fully, you'll be able to have a great battle with the Totem in the next trial. The trial in Lush Jungle. Z-Power. Is it the true potential that I seek? Does it surpass the Mega Ring? Apparently there are uninhabited islands for a Pokemon called Pokepelago here in Alola. Alola is fascinating. I believe that I will stay in Alola for some time. Well then, Elena, I hope to see you again sometime. Interesting. So we continued on researching Pokemon even after. That's cool. Ooh, Stuffle. Okay, Stuffle was actually 5% chance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, that is a normal fighting type Pokemon. So most likely none of my attacks are actually going to work on it. So let's go out to Celadit and do some damage to it, just to weaken it. Don't bring anybody to help. Oh shit. Despite its adorable appearance, when it gets angry and flails about, its arms and legs could knock a pro wrestler sprawling. Interesting. Okay. So we got the Pokemon they were wanting. Ooh. You caught a Stuffle? Then would you show me your Pokedex? I see. The biology of this Stuffle is one that we hadn't yet uncovered in our own research. This is just the level of detail that I knew we could expect from the Pokedex. Thank you very much. Here is your pay. Thank you. Thank you for helping us with our research. I think we'll have an even better understanding of Stuffle thanks to this. Good, good. Okay. Come on, don't get hurt. There we go. Boom. Sweet, level 28. What? For Mantis, 24. Okay, we beat the Rising Star. Oh, sick. Looks like Drumbeak is evolving. Come on, Toucan Sam. That's really cool. Toucanon. When in battle, its beak heats up. The temperature can easily exceed 212 degrees Fahrenheit, causing severe burns when it hits. That's really cool. Wants to learn Beak Blast? Forget a move, yes. Let's get rid of... Let's get rid of Pluck. Oh, we gotta try this one out, man. We gotta try this poke out. Beak Blast. I think that's another trainer here. Oh, it looks so angry. Come on, Crabrawler. I haven't found one under these friggin' berries yet. Doesn't look like this will be my time either. I really like that one. This is a really cool poke. Ooh, Miracle Seed. Good, good. Is that how you... I think I found a new favorite Pokemon, guys. This Toucanon is absolutely fantastic. Just have to figure out the attacks for it, though. That's the only thing I gotta figure out with it. What is this? Fossil Center. Welcome to the Dream Park, where dreams become reality and fossils become Pokemon. Someday this whole place will be filled to bursting with Pokemon from the ancient past. That's my dream for this. The Dream Park. To bring the ancient world back to life. No freaking way. They're making a freaking Jurassic Park in this. Guys. Guys. They're making a Jurassic Park in Pokemon. I have to type this, man. I have to type this. Oh man, they totally mimicked Jurassic Park. Welcome to the Dream Park, where dreams become reality and fossils become Pokemon. Someday this whole place is going to be filled to bursting with Pokemon from ancient past. That's my dream for this, the Dream Park, to bring the ancient world back to life. That is a Jurassic Park reference, because Jurassic Park was originally recorded in Hawaii. That's the origins of Jurassic Park. Man, I am super pumped over that. That is a sick reference. Alright, healing up. This lady with a Starmie. Naturally, there are lots of grass-type Pokemon in Lush Jungle. Do you know the type strong against grass? Fire, flying, and bug, to name a few. Okay. Do you know about Pokemon Pelago? It's really fun if you deposit lots of Pokemon into your PC. There are all kinds of islands to develop the... And you can get lots of Pokebeans too. Okay, whatever. There is a Pokemon called Comfy that you can find in Lush Jungle that can, well, if you clear Mellow's Trial, you should spend some time searching for the Pokemon in the jungle. Okay. There's always someone sitting down. Who do you think would win in a matchup between the Master Royale and Crasher Wake? Oh man, Crasher Wake, man. Sinnoh all the way. Okay. So, how long have we been recording this episode now? We've been going for absolutely an hour. So that is going to wrap up this episode there, guys. If you guys enjoyed the video there today, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Post your comments in the comment section below, and remember to hit that sub button. Also, as well, guys, if you want to stop by Snowpoint Temple, we've got a lot of people on there doing some trades and some battles. Stop on by snowpointtemple.com. And as always, hope you guys had a fantastic day there today, and I hope you all take care. Peace.